Market. We're so happy to have you here. And I just want to say that we're here for a purpose. And I want to thank each and every one of you, and I want you to take the message back to your affiliates, how much I personally and the entire staff of the Urban League, we thank you for the work that you are doing. I'm not that big on Bible quotes, but I'm going to share something from you, with you from John, I believe it's 13. It says, there will be trouble. And folks, we got trouble on our hands. We got trouble with our young folks who are on a pathway to prison. We've got trouble in the workplace because it takes longer for African Americans to reconnect with employment than any other ethnic group. We've got trouble because only about half of our young people are graduating from high school. We have trouble because we are disproportionately incarcerated. We have trouble. And that's why the work we do at the Urban League, who else is going to do the work we do? Come on. So I thank you, Mark. I thank you, Wanda and team, the entire National Urban League team, and all of you for investing the time to be here to share all the great work we are doing. Because the more I come, the more I learn from each and every one of you. So let's share. We got to be at the top of our game because our people are in trouble. But here's the other part of that passage. Trouble will come, but we will overcome. So know, we're going to get through these tough times, but it's going to be hard, and it's going to be hard fought. But guess what? We're ready. We're up to it. So do what we do as the highest bar we possibly can. And we're going to turn our people around. Because we got the talent, we got the capacity, we got the will. We are strong, stronger than we realize. But we got to remind our people, because some of us, we are better than some of what we are showing. Emma, you with me on this? We are better than what we are showing. So here's the deal. We got to grab these young people. Can't let them keep running wild. They want more for their lives. We gotta help the parents, we gotta help the grandparents raising the children. We gotta get with the employers and force these doors open and get our young people and adults reconnected with some education, y'all. So let's do the thing. And I wanna thank my team, awesome. I wanna thank all the sponsors and my team for being here. Thank you so much for being here. It's our honor to host you.
Good evening, how are you? As you can see, with the Urban League of Greater Atlanta, we are doing a lot to empower our communities and change lives. And I understand very clearly as board chairman what my job is. My job is to rally around our CEO, which I do very happily because our CEO works very hard for the Atlanta community. My job is also to work with other wonderful board members, some of which you are here this evening, to advocate on behalf of the National Urban League. There are a variety of needs in any given metropolitan area. Atlanta is no different. What our job is to do is to bring to the forefront the needs that the Urban League actually provides services for. You see, as long as there are disconnected youth in any metropolitan area, there's a need for an Urban League. As long as there are young men and young women that are incarcerated that are coming out looking for work, there's a need for an Urban League. As long as there are individuals that are looking to purchase that first home, there's a need for an Urban League. As long as you have young, aspiring entrepreneurs that are wanting to do more and go higher and start that very first business, there's a need for an Urban League. And as a board chairman, it's our job to go out there, make the case, bring the funds back home, and then make certain that we are collectively working together to provide direction and work collaboratively as an entity. So I welcome you to the city of Atlanta, Georgia. I hope that you're enjoying yourself. I hope that you are all rooting for the Atlanta Falcons that will be But in all seriousness, thank you for coming here. There are many different places that you could be, but you chose to be here to learn, and we welcome you and we thank you.
Thank you.